While Seth Grahame-Smith's novel Abraham Lincoln, Vampire Hunter, is coming out to theaters on Friday, thanks to the likes of director Timur, Bekmambetov, and producer Tim Burton, his earlier mashup novel Pride and Prejudice and Zombies, love that name, still seems to be in development hell in terms of getting made after going through a number of directors, including David O. and Russell and Craig Gillespie from Fright Night.
What is going on with that movie? Well, yeah. You know, if you know of any directors that, that are looking for something cool to do, I mean, we just need a director. We've been through three. We have a great draft by David O. Russell and Marty Noxon. The screenplay is, like, ready to go. We have Natalie Portman producing. We have a best-selling book. We have a really fun concept. It's like, you know, it's as ready-made as a movie gets. And so I'm hoping that if this film does well, it'll kind of light a fire under that.
All right, that's it for now. Subscribe to our channel to get all the latest movie news and videos. You won't regret it. Also, drop us a comment. Tell me what you think.